to show out tonight. Let's hope all of you guys are having a good time this afternoon. We are so thankful that you guys chose to do the right thing. This is a treat for you guys. So we hope you enjoy it. We know that the football team is very prepared for this evening. So we look forward to being the Chargers, and we look forward to a great afternoon. So with that, let's continue on so that we can keep on going. All right, let's give it up for our cheerleaders.
Welcome to the floor, your dance company. off, shoes off, shoes off, shoes off. On the lid, shoes off. Throw them this way, throw them this way. Throw them, just throw them.
Where's Lawson at? He's with the football team.
This guy right here, first place gold, all five cross country meets against the private schools, against the district schools. Take a bow, sir. Thank you all. Give him a huge round of applause. You were fantastic. Any other interested in running cross country next year, come see Coach Ortiz to keep the streak alive. Thank you very much.
Now, congratulations to both cross country and volleyball, but this is why we're here. This is why we came tonight, because at the end of the night, Lawson has told me, Mr. Behan, Mr. Pershing Middle School Group, told me that they will put up at least 60 points tonight. Wow. They also told me that Penn Oak will not score, so I'm holding them to that. All right, now look, I need y'all to get out of y'all seat and make as much, I want us to get suspended from school. I want Penn Oak to be scared to come outside tonight, because the Panthers are going to be on the block. Let's introduce, Mr. Atkins said, no, you don't. Not today. Not at all. Crank it up, Mr. Atkins. Let's go. Give it up for you.
Dynamic offense. quarterbacks, too many people to list. Everybody can score on our team. Our defense all year has allowed one touchdown. That's it. One score all year. We've outscored our opponent 66-8 this season. We're going to make sure it's like 100-8 at the end of tonight. Let's go, boys.
Alright, let's give it up one more time for your Panda football team. Alright, what's the problem? 2 7th graders and 2 8th graders. Who's here? That's okay.
Okay.
8th grade right here? Alright.
I am feeling.
6th grade calling this fella.
Very nice.
7th grade standing in the middle. Alright, so now two times here. Make sure you pay attention. These are the rules of the game. To see who can TP their partner the fastest using the entire roll of toilet tissue. So, make sure everybody gets a fair start. Make sure that the toilet tissue is already off. It wasn't 2 7th grade. 6th grade!
Of course.
All right, our next game. Hey, did they get a prize or did they get a win? Your prize is your tissue. Congratulations. Oh, you get a free dress pass. Okay. All the sixth grade? The entire sixth grade get the free dress? And just the kids that's in here? Are y'all picking out later? Okay, cool. Game number two. I need 5-3 students. I need Chase Gray. Chase Gray. Chase Gray. Where you at? Come on, man. We need you to the office. Turn off the Chase. All right, next game, I need 3 students. You're sitting on it. Yeah. All right, here we go. Ready? Wait. No.